The Oculus controller, and the customer said the stick have some issue like drifting, so I will try to fix both of them today. If you have any question, please let me know. I use contact cleaner, so as you can see, that's it. So easy, you can do it. If you have any question, please leave a comment. Let me know if you need anything else. Thank you for watching.